aspect, your energy and your power and everything can be linked with the economic zones of CPEC and all that, and the infrastructure which exists for the CPEC to take it further. Is there any conflict of interest in this, or we can do it?
Yes. Our approach to this issue, particularly CPEC, you have agreement with China, right? We are working with this. But this is your land, and when we will come to Pakistan, for example, I mean this project, gas or power transmission line, when connection to special economic zone, for example, here, yes, first of all, we will talk with Pakistan government. But because it is your land, and you have authority, and we will talk, this is our principal approach, we talk with government. When government agrees, we go ahead.
Right, but you can avail that route, I mean, you wanted to go somewhere further, right?